landing codes?
This is General Rahm Kota requesting permission to board the Salvation. Authorization Talus Harun 10, 11, 38.
Code checks out. Good to have you back, General. You're cleared for docking.
There's no sign of attack.
Stay on guard. A powerful glimpse of the future like you experienced is rarely wrong. And if it comes to pass, you'll be glad you picked me up on Malastare.
What's up, everybody? Travis Plays, we're back. Star Wars Force Unleashed 2. We are boarding the Salvation. We just came from Dagobah. We're ready to kick ass.
Oh. The Alliance leadership can't agree on our next move. We don't have the firepower to take out a meaningful Imperial target. But nobody wants to risk lives making small hit-and-run attacks, either. Juno keeps pushing them to do something, anything, even if it's only a symbolic victory.
Have you told her that I'm with you?
No. Better that she sees you first, knows that you're really back.
You still don't believe that I'm a clone?
I don't know. But I'm beginning to think it doesn't matter. An encrypted code cylinder?
Nav coordinates and schematics for the secret cloning facilities on Camino. It's everything the Alliance needs to launch a successful assault.
We can't pull off an attack like this without your help.
We have to reach the bridge!
We've lost power to several areas of the ship!
I knew this was gonna happen! We should have warned her!
We can still save her. Let's go!
Let's go, buddy. Yeah, I did some soul-searching back on Dagobah. Now I'm ready to kick ass.
Is the Empire? I don't know! We've lost contact with several sections of the...
Captain, send a security detail to Hangar Bay 7!
I do have a new outfit, so there's that. Dude, you can't stop me with a door. Are you kidding me?
Proxy?
Master?
I thought you were dead!
Oh, it's a very long story. Captain Eclipse and Senator Organa, they found
Juno!
Me.
Where's Juno?
I don't know. The Imperials must have taken her towards Deck 7.
The docking bay.
Order the attack, General!
Master! Be careful.
What the hell does that
mean? General.
Get that door open!
I'm on it!
That's convenient. There. Just fixing everything. Do I still need to jumpstart it? Yes, I do. I'm on a mission to find stuff now. My friend Rev on IRC told me that I need to move, like, all the objects. What? Oh, there we go. It's like, where do we go? Seems very dangerous to...
What the hell is that?
...be throwing this stuff.
Get it off me! Run for your life!
Excuse me. the hell? There wasn't anything on me. That was definitely a glitch. Alright. Now there will be something. These freaking things. I hate mechanical spider things. My wife and I are playing another game called Fuse on the PS3, and there's some crazy mechanical spider things that blow up. What is this? Hold left trigger and press B. Well, that's convenient. No. I wonder if I'm supposed to get that cylinder while I'm fighting these guys. Eventually they'll just kind of die. Where is it supposed to go? Over there. You! Go over there. Dude! That is so convenient.
General, I've seen these terror droids before. Vader's developing them on Kamino. Warn your men!
Warn your men! Elevator slash loading. I like his little new outfit. Kinda cool. Oh jeez. Calm down. Settle down, buddy. This looks like the med bay. Anything else I can mess with there? See, I'm wondering if there's stuff I should be getting in these things. Nope, guess not. Why would they give me that? Oh man, I thought that was a holocron behind there. I was so excited. Get past this thing now. First of all, let's upgrade something. Mind trick, repulse. Next power rank, damage of the attack is greatly increased. Or we could go mind trick. Let's upgrade this because that's a pretty good ability. Alright, so we can't get through there, so we're gonna go. Alternate route B, apparently. Boy, it does not like when you force sprint into cutscenes. Oh my god, are you serious?
Vader,
This seems like a problem. Oh, where'd he go? Get back here. Thought you were a badass. Your little stealth ability. Nope. Not on my watch, sir. We're missing a canister from somewhere. Maybe we can take it from this door and put it over there. I'm willing to bet that's what it is. Thank you. What's the range on my force grab? Get in there. Oh my god. Get in there. Are you serious? Get in there. Wait a minute. There's gotta be something over here. It's not. This game has a lot of glitching. I'm wondering if it's better on PS3, perhaps. I mean, I'm playing it on the PC with a PS3 controller. I don't know if that contributes to the glitchiness. But I don't know, I kind of feel like it's just got decent reviews. I really like opening these doors or these windows to my doom, just because I like challenging the physics. Open. That repulse maneuver just makes things so easy. Get in there. Did I miss anything over here? What is over here? Why is there a huge corridor of nothing over here? Huh. There's also a door here. Can I grab this thing again? Hopefully? Take it out of there? I guess I could have grabbed that one, damn it. I bet I can't walk while I'm doing that. It That's like laborious, man. Come on. Get in there. Alright, there better be something good in here. That's all I have to say. My maximum health has been increased. I'll take it. Not as exciting as I would have liked, but I'll take it. Now I gotta take this one and put it in the other door. Get up. Get up. Oh, jeez. Get in there. Thank you. Open. Charge. Open. Thank you. Oh, shit. Am I gonna get to fight Boba Fett in this game? I wonder. Wait a minute. Can I pick something up? Oh. That'll work. Where is he? Ah, I just missed him. What are these guys? Are these robots? What is this? I don't remember these dudes. There's another one around here somewhere. Maybe not. No? All right. Pressing on then. Excuse me.
There's something there. Something big.
And that's where I'm going.
Come on. What? That did nothing? Really? You know, if this works, the big force push thing should definitely work.
I could have done this.
Interesting. Where are we going here? I feel like I need to use these things to stand on, perhaps. Where did I put that big one? Here it is. Get over there. Maybe I didn't need this. It felt good though. This thing's just clawing its way through, isn't it? Wait a minute. This is gonna be some super annoying platformer thing. Look at all these things. What am I supposed to do with these things? I guess let's put them over there. For safekeeping. Put you here. Put you over here. We may have to move you again. We will cross that bridge when we get to it. Maybe they gave us three because they figured we were really, really bad at that. Which doesn't seem terrible. I could definitely see myself just completely failing at that. Looks like that's indeed what it was. Shit's fallen. Place is falling apart. We got crazy droid cyborg guys that go invisible. We got spider bots, spider droids. It's just not good. This doesn't seem good. Like the engine room or something? Guess so. Take that. Down we go. Oh! Things are just hanging out in the engine room. So is this gonna negatively affect the ship? Me stopping all these things? The ship gonna like go down now? Probably not. Seems logical though. Those little guys are just too easy. They're more of an annoyance than an actual enemy. Oh, there I go again. Sprinting into a new zone. Never learned my lesson. Look, that thing's about to blow. That what's it called over there? Oh, look at this thing. Oh man, that thing just stabbed me. Oh, get off me, I want to kill this guy. There we go. Oh. He just stabbed me again. Alright, we killed all the adds at least. Now it's on to the big guy. Oh, look at that. When he stabs, he gets kind of stuck in the ground. I'm assuming that's when we need to pounce on his ass. Stabby stab in your robot brain. Oh, that was pretty cool. And then he disappears. I hate that. That'll do. Wait, did we come from this way? Hold on. Yes, we did. We need to go the other way. Actually, let's see what's up here. Anything? Nothing. Oh! Oh, we're gonna get that. We are so gonna get that. Maybe. If we can manage to get up on top of this thing, we're gonna get it. Okay. Jump. Yeah! Maybe from the other side. Are you serious? Okay. It's from the same angle as that. Alright, how do we get over there? Can we jump on these at all? Let's think about this. It's got to be something with just timing. Yes, got it. Okay. That was only experience. I guess that's good. All right, pressing on. Let's move all these things. There's nothing in there. Little experience things. I don't know what those are. Are those experience things? There's nothing in here. Where do we go? Up. Uh-oh, we got Vader's music. Oh. Thought it was a cutscene. I'm just kind of standing there, hanging out. Waiting for something to happen, some bad dialogue. This guy's weird-ass face to say something. Oh, there I go again, sprinting in.
Kota, they're gone. Send the order to attack or I will go without you!
Already done. I've told the Alliance we have just this one chance to strike. The fleet will converge on Kamino. But you know, Vader is luring you back to him.
Yes, I know, but he won't be expecting the entire Rebel fleet.
My thoughts as well. Let's hope we're right. Prepare for light speed.
Awesome. Die. Little ads. Oh, geez. It's doing something.
You can't hurt it.
I can't hurt it. Well, what the hell am I supposed to do then, buddy? These things. Take that.
That thing is heavily shielded.
Oh. Somehow it got right over here to me. I'm assuming these things are running the shields. Where are the reactor pylons? Oh, there we go. Why are you dumb? Oh my god, are you serious? I wonder if I'm gonna have to put in the rest of those reactors that I just took out. That would be annoying. Alright, one more. He's slowly making his way around this thing.
Raise those reactor pylons.
Alright, settle down. I'm doing it, buddy.
Vader, it.
All right, now it's on, my friend. No. Oh. Now, I was really hoping that those things would do something. It seems like they would.
Take him out! That's it! Keep up the attack!
Well, this is helpful.
Don't stop now, you got it!
What is that supposed to tell me? Oh man, it's one of those guys. Get off me, I gotta go kill that guy.
Shields are down.
All right, now to attack the shit out of it.
That took the steam out of it. Keep it up. Keep up the attack!
Something's happening. Else wants some controlling this thing's brain. I did not listen to this thing. All right, back on. Let's kick some ass here. This thing is so annoying to control, it's unbelievable.
Hold on, you've got him now!
Come on, mashing buttons. What am I supposed to do with this thing? There's nothing to kill.
Pull him into the reactor!
Oh, okay. I can do that.
Take it for a little walk.
Get in there. Is that it already? Over this salvation. Now we use its dead body to get up in here. Oh, man. It's a long level. Saber crystal.